There was a fight here.
What do you mean?
Whenever Marshall and Lily have a big argument, they always leave a trail of evidence all over the apartment.
Oh, God, here we go. He had a detective club as a kid.
The Mosby boys cracked a lot of big cases.
The Mosby boys? You mean you and your sister?
We solved the mystery of the missing retainer.
Let me guess, it was in the garbage.
Why are you like this? Anyway, this is serious. I know Lily and Marshall. All the telltale signs are here. Like this.
A water bottle?
Don't touch the evidence! I got your back, partner.
It's not just any water bottle. Notice the label is peeled off. Lily always peels labels off the bottle when she's feeling guilty. This label is not only peeled off, but torn up. Oh, man. She must have done something bad. Which means Marshall must have been really angry. And when Marshall gets really angry, he eats. Just as I suspected, Cherry Garcia. The liquid consistency. Place the fight between noon and one.
Ew, that was on the floor.
If you want to get to the bottom of this, you're gonna need a stronger stomach than that, dollface.
Marshall stood here, eating and yelling, yelling and eating. Lily stood here, crying.
Ew, Ted.
And then Marshall tried to storm out, but Lily went for the Hail Mary pass. Which would mean...
What do you think? Make-up sex?
Nah. It'd be a bigger mess. Tempted as he was, Marshall was still too upset. He had to get out of here any way he could. He chose the door, slamming it behind him.
Which is why this picture is crooked.
Nice catch, Rook.
I'll just take this down to the lab.
Now all we need is a motive. The million-dollar question. What were they fighting about?
I know what they've been fighting about.
There's only one possible conclusion. Lily and Marshall were fighting about peanut butter. Lily left the lid off, and Marshall blew his.
I know what they were fighting about, and it wasn't peanut butter.
Robin, just...
I appreciate your help, but there's a reason your name is Robin, not Batman.
Just... They were fighting because they didn't get the loan, and it's all Lily's fault.
No, just... What?
Yeah, she has a pile of debt the size of Mount Rushmore.
Nice try, Robin. So, the next thing Lily did was give Marshall a few hours to cool off about the peanut butter. Then she called him to apologize, which is why the last number dialed is...
Greenstein and Lee, divorce attorneys.
This can't be happening.
They can't get divorced?
Not Lily and Marshall, no way.
Well, it's been nice knowing you guys.
What do you mean?
Well, Marshall's gonna get you guys, Lily's gonna get me.
Even if they break up, it doesn't mean we still can't all hang out. I mean, we broke up, and we still hang out. It's not weird.
It's a little weird.
Yeah, it is. It's weird.
The world needs Marshall and Lily together. I'm not crying. There's something in my eye.
They're back.
Hey, Hank.
Hey.
We have an announcement.
I know, it's a terrible idea. You can't do it. Just look at me.
Oh. I hit redial on the phone. Divorce lawyers?
Oh, I should explain. We got in a pretty big fight.
Yeah, I know.